The universal principles, but politics is not that kind of an art. If you're asking what's true, then and what do I want to be, and who am I looking for, and whom I associate with most closely, or marry, or do a business partnership, and so on. Character, yes. When it comes to a choice between two presidential candidates, then you've got a lot of universal principles in play. You've got principles of, the abortion question is huge. The question of national security is very important. And by the way, I think the border wall is very moral. Some people say it's an immoral thing to do. I say it's immoral to let your nation become weakened to the point where it can no longer give. America is strong. America is able to give. Let's keep strong so that we can keep giving. Not so that we can hoard it, but so that we can keep giving. And if we weaken our national identity to a certain point, we will lose that ability. I don't know where that point is, but let's not go that direction. Other principles, religious freedom, the value of marriage, morality, and you got to bear in mind the opposition, and you have to weigh your principles. I have friends who are in the Never Trump camp as Christians, and they say, my integrity would never allow me to vote for a person with his demonstrated character as I see it. Well, okay. That's a principle, and you're weighing that heavily. I respect that.
Yeah,
I'm not going to say you're on the wrong track with your principle. I will say I've got a whole set of principles. I don't weigh that one as heavily as you do. I'm not sure how I can. I can't judge you wrong for that. I don't know how I can do that. I can say I disagree with you. I've got different opinions on this, and I think you're making a mistake politically, and so on. But know your principles and decide how you're going to weigh them, especially with respect to not only who you're voting for, but who you're voting to protect the country from. Because there are people who are running for office who have some very, very bad, and I would suggest even evil ideas in mind.